Greetings, guys. In previous video, Jedis were eliminate the zombies and preventing the spread of the virus from Hawaii. Thereafter, the Jedis colonized and lived on the island for 3 years peacefully. However, Genghis Khan, the nomad ruler, wanted to conquer Hawaii and spread his ruthless power across the world. He sent 4 million soldiers to Hawaii with orders to conquer and kill all of the Jedis. 50,000 Jedis are prepared for the impending battle with the nomads. Can the most powerful army in the world defeat the Jedis and rule Hawaii? If you're enjoying the content, please consider subscribing to CaptainCage and turning on notifications so you won't miss out on any of the action. It would also be greatly appreciated if you could hit the subscribe button, as it helps me by indicating to YouTube that my videos are worth recommending to others. Also, don't forget to give me some battle ideas and feel free to provide any suggestions. I would love to see you as a member of our community. Let's go to today's battle.